For those of you who drive on Southwest Gage, a water main leak will close Gage between Southwest Munson and Cena Drive. The closure starts tomorrow evening. You can detour using 12th and Huntoon, Fairlawn and 10th Streets. The work is expected to be complete in about 2 days. 2 weeks.